Yo, what is going on, guys? It is GSHD for the win here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a cool glitch which allows you to duplicate any car in GTA 5. Now, what you'll need to do is have the car you want to duplicate. You're going to take it into Michael's garage, and in this case, I've got the Infernus, and I'm going to duplicate it as it's customized. And what you'll need to do is get out of the car, and you want to immediately switch your character as soon as Michael's 2 feet are on the ground. Now, once you've switched character, you just want to immediately switch back. So in this case, I've switched into Franklin, and now I'll switch back into Michael. Now, once you've switched back into Michael, you'll notice that you have been spawned outside your garage and you have been spawned inside the house. Now, once you've been spawned outside the garage, you just want to make your way to the garage, and you'll notice that both of the cars will be on top of each other. So the same car will be on top of one another. Now you can see it's the same car, and I've basically duplicated it. So you just want to get inside one of them, and the other one should just slide off. So anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, then give it a like. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. It's been GSHD for the win, and I'll see you guys next time.